Rayleigh's got a new song out called Find a Better Day, and it's off her upcoming EP, Powered by Love. Thanks for joining us, Rayleigh, and what a beautiful video.
Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate you guys having me.
Yeah, so much fun in that video. You look like you're having a bit of fun. Is that your bedroom or is that a set?
No, that's my bedroom. We were going to be on the beach because I'm such a beach bum. And it was raining the day that we were supposed to be shooting. And I just sent Duncan Toombs, the director, a picture of my bedroom. I said, you reckon we could just do it here? And he's like, yeah, perfect. So that is my bed. I got it off Gumtree and I sanded it back and painted it myself. Bit of a hobby thing I like to do.
What have you learnt from single number one to single number six?
It's definitely been a learning process with every single one. I have just been learning what it takes to be an independent artist, just trying to be better, I guess. But yeah, and be more vulnerable. Doing this music video was a really vulnerable thing, being in my bedroom. Like, that's where I've been privately writing songs for the last 30 years. To be singing and dancing and playing around with a camera pointed at you, it's a bit vulnerable. So that was a bit scary, but I'm glad I did it, and I did have a lot of fun doing it.
Easy to do is to leave your comfort zone, or is that just something fresh for you?
No, I don't know if anyone finds it easy to leave the comfort zone, but I enjoy it. It's like jumping out of an aeroplane. You know, you go skydiving, you get a taste for the adrenaline rush, I guess. But I was always really shy as a kid. I hated it. I didn't like being shy. And so I thought, well, I just got to keep doing things to build up my confidence. And so I have this bit of life motto that if something scares me, as long as it's still healthy and it's not going to harm me in the long run, I'll give it a go at least once. So yeah, I did a lot of acting and modeling and a lot of things that were really scary to me, because I always knew I wanted to be a singer, but the scariest thing that I ever thought I could ever do was to sing an original song in public. I did that 2 years ago. I got up and sang an original song at an open mic, and yeah, I had just didn't stop.
Find a Better Day's got such a catchy little, you know, da 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 da, and I think I can see people, you know, like singing that back to you, and it's a bit of an earworm.
People say that about my songs. I think that's kind of my talent with writing songs, is they tend to get stuck in your head. It's a song I just sang to myself when I was needing to cheer myself up, maybe wasn't having such a great day, hence the nice upbeat. It's like, you know, it's hard to be sad when you're smiling. You can fake it till you make it. I think that's kind of like the thing behind the song, is I might not have been feeling great on those days, but I would play that song and it always make me feel better. The beat of the song and that la-di-da-di-da-da, it's kind of like, just keep swimming. It's kind of that song for me.
Co-wrote this one with Mary Haller from Nashville, Tennessee. So how did you get the relationship to do the writing with someone from over there?
I went to Nashville on a whim in 2019. It was a random group invite. Someone said, come over and do this songwriter retreat. Well, I kind of laughed and said, there's no way. But my husband, who's my biggest encourager, was like, why not? Just go. So I went over for 10 days and I met a whole bunch of amazing songwriters, was super encouraged and massively inspired, and went to the Country Music Hall of Fame and just embraced everything. And yeah, I met Mary through some connections I met there, and she helped me kind of just finish off the song and get it to where it is now. And I'm just so glad that she did. And she's been such an amazing supporter, and love co-writing with her.
If you want to connect with Rayleigh, it's very easy to do. She's on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube. All you have to do is pop in the letters RAE space LEIGH, and you will definitely find her there. Here she is right now, Rayleigh, and Find a Better Day.
This song is all I have to give.